7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here is gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I swear I got so high. I touched the net, Mama, touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Max is for next. That air bubble, that mesh, the box, the smell, the stuffing, the tread at school. I was so cool, I knew that I could increase them. My friends couldn't afford them. For sex, I'm Air Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks are like the pros, yo. Stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight footbag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his fours. Whoa. See, he just wanted to jump shot, but they wanted to start a cut, though. They don't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You get clammed for those probings, but the Velcro ones were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the crowd, because I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him. I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim. I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins. Can't have, the commodity makes us want it, so expensive, damn, I just got to flaunt it, got to show them. So exclusive, this, that, and new shit, $100 for a pair of shoes, I would never hoop it, look at me, I'm a cool kid, I'm an individual, yeah, but I'm part of a movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it, they told me to just do it, I listened to what that swoosh said, look at what that swoosh did, see it consume my thoughts. No creasing, just leave them in that box. Strangled by these laces, I can barely talk. That's my air bubble and I'm lost. If it pops, we are what we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror, thick film might trick us all. Will I stand for change or stay in my box? These Nikes help me define who I'm trying to take mine off. $100 and some change, consumption is in the veins, and I say, it's just another pair of shoes.